We begin this evening with breaking news and team coverage of the shootings of two Baton Rouge police officers here in our city.
You can see in the distance, we have every emergency responding crews out.
We are here on North Foster Drive, where we were told to wait to hear from the chief of police on the current conditions of those two officers.
We warn you, though, it's very disturbing. It actually shows the scene as the officers who were shot were being rushed to the waiting ambulance.